Hi viewers, today I'm gonna show you step by step cast-in-situ RCC pile concreting video. This is a drilling point. This steel casing will be inserted at pile locations. Drill work in progress. This steel casing inserting into the ground. So now have a look the video how drilling in progress. We are using a rig machine for excavation. Have a look, steel casing, and we are using rig machine for drilling works. This drilling time is depend on the length of pile. If it is bigger length, in that case it will take more time. Also depend on that soil type of soil. If it is rocky area, then it will take time. It is sand area, then it will be more quicker. Our pipe diameter is 750 mm. Drill work in progress, I mean excavation work in progress. This blade is a bit sharp. Now basically cleaning work in progress. How to clean? So our excavation already done. Our pile bottom is below the water table. So this is also excavation and cleaning. The rig machine ahead there is a bucket, so this is like rotating and it is going down, and there is same as like a drill, so all clay and soil is coming inside the bucket. Then we are lifting it up and cleaning. In the rig machine there is a machine that there is a monitor. Actually you can observe how much depth already we reach, and actually in the head of that this bucket there is one sensor, so we can fix the level first at the existing, then we can insert this rig head in the bottom of the pile, so we'll get reading in the monitor how much is the depth. And we are also checking manually using measurement tape. Have a look, that is the bucket and how it is cleaning. With the bucket there is a wig is peeing, so have a look how it is cleaning. Those are the buckets. So all clay and water, so we are cleaning from the bucket. Have a look how to close the bucket head. There is a lock system again we are inserting inside the casing. So after cleaning, then this steel case will be used for RCC pile. There is debonding slip on top and concrete cover block. We are inserting it inside the steel casing and we are fixing with a clamp. This is basically before concreting that concrete slam test in progress. This is basically pre-concrete test. We are checking slam and flow. After that, if it is okay, then we allow for concreting. So have a look, pile concreting in progress. There is a static pump with hose pipe, and on trimy pipe they are inside the steel casing. So we are pumping concrete with high pressure, and we started concrete from the bottom of the pile. So all the lightweight clay and water is coming up, and finally it will go out, and we'll make sure that concrete is overflowed. Have a look. Concrete work in progress, and that clamp is basically hold the steel case. There is two clamp. And this is as I told, that lightweight clay and water is coming up, and we are just cleaning, and we'll make sure that all contaminated concrete is coming up and it will be overflowed. Have a look, we are using vibrating hammer to removing that steel casing. We are using crawler crane here to holding that vibrating hammer. So we are lifting up that steel casing. Now we have to make sure that that concrete will take place that steel casing area bottom part. So our concrete will go bit down. We'll start pouring again that up portion, and we'll make sure that concrete is overflowed, because our main objective is that contaminated concrete with clay and water, that will go out. Have a look, that concrete work in progress. So we'll fill full casing with concrete. That trimmer pipe should be bit up and down while concreting. So we finished already. So now we'll remove the steel casing. have a look, a close shot. Once we'll make sure that concrete is full fill inside the casing, then only we'll stop. That means we'll make sure that it will be overflowed after removing the full casing. So this is after concreting, we are removing casing with a vibrating hammer. And this is after concreting this. So thank you to stay with us.